Royal Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. What cruelty are you preventing? What suffering are you alleviating? You are liars! You do not prevent cruelty to animals. You profit from it. Gas chambers have been exposed. And what have you done about it?
I'll be going down into the gas.
We're gonna get caught.
The science has been clear for 20 years. And what have you done about it? You've known and you've done nothing. Why are you protecting animal abusers? You are supposed to protect animals. Shame on the RSPCA.
Shame on the RSPCA.
Shame on the RSPCA.
Shame on the RSPCA.
Pigs are only 6 months old when they are forced into gas chambers. They suffer in agony. They desperately try to escape. Some of them even rip their own legs off trying to escape. That's how terrifying it is. It burns their eyes, their nose, their mouth. But you already knew that, didn't you? You already knew. And what have you done? You've done nothing. You protect animal abusers. You care about your bottom line. You make money from this. You make money from animal abuse. You need to remove your labels. Stop assuring cruelty. Stop assuring violence. Gas is torture. Stop the slaughter.
Gas is torture. Stop the slaughter.
RSPCA, RSPCA assured. You have been misleading the public. You lie to compassionate people. They see your label and they think it means better. It means nothing. It means nothing for the animals who suffer in gas chambers. It means nothing for the animals who suffer on farms. We visited one of your RSPCA assured farms. Free range, best type of welfare. It was a hellhole. It was disgusting. It was the worst place I've ever visited. Animals suffering to death. Blood everywhere, death everywhere. Animals being bashed to death. Shameful. And you, 1 month later, you assured that farm. That farm where animals were sick, dying, being abused, and you assured it. We all know why that is. Because you make money off the suffering of animals. On your website it says, you want to improve the welfare of as many farm animals as possible at every stage of their lives. Every stage of their lives? You assure gas chambers. We all know that gas chambers are non-stun slaughter. They suffer in there for 30 seconds, 45, 1 minute of suffering, pure terror. That is non-stun slaughter. Some have said you'd even be better to just slit their throats and leave them to die. That's how bad gas chambers are. So what are you talking about welfare? You don't care about welfare. You care about money. Why are farmers your only source of money? Why aren't you independent from the meat industry? At this point, RSPCA assured is the meat industry. You claim you don't promote animal products, and yet you have it all over your website. Recipes. Recipes for bacon, chicken, eggs. TV adverts. Your own YouTube channel. What are you talking about? You promote animal products left, right, and center. You don't even have vegan recipes on there. RSPCA assured you are the worst kind of sick. You are the worst kind of cruel, and you're the worst kind of evil. You manipulate good people into doing horrific things. You manipulate them into buying horrific suffering. So many people trust you. We've talked to the public. Everyone trusts the RSPCA, right? But what do you do for animals? You abuse animals. You protect animal abusers. I honestly don't know how you live with yourselves. How many of you have dogs? Can you imagine your dog in a gas chamber? Would you send them there? No, you wouldn't. Because it's disgusting torture. How sickening. How do you sleep at night? Where is your empathy? Where is your compassion? Where is your humanity? Do you have no soul? Do you not care about animals? You just pretend to care about animals, don't you? You care about your paycheck. You care about money. And you're in bed with the farming industry. You're in bed with animal abusers. You are sick, disgusting animal abusers. You are against halal slaughter. You are openly against the dog meat trade. Why is that? Because in your words, it causes suffering. And you are against that. So why are your labels on pigs? Why are your labels on gas chambers? Gas chambers are the worst kind of torture. It's nice and comfy up there, isn't it? Nice and quiet right now without the screams. I hope their screams haunt you at night. You have misled the public We will make sure that everyone in the UK knows what you assure. We'll make sure they hear their screams and we'll see what they think about that. I'm sure they won't be very happy with you. Shame on the RSPCA!
Shame on the RSPCA!
Shame on the RSPCA! How dare you prop yourself as a company that cares about animals? I'm sure all of you call yourselves animal lovers. Lies! You are liars! You lie to the public and you betray animals. You betray the pigs and you betray all the other animals too. You are traitors to the animals. I can't wait for the day that your company goes to the ground. We know you know about Pignorant. Pignorant's on Amazon Prime. Everyone can see it now. You've been exposed, not just for your horrific gas chambers, but for your horrific farms too. Did you think we'd let you forget about your horrible Norfolk free range farm that you assured? So not only did you assure it, but you reassured it after we went there. And what did we discover? Disgusting animal neglect, disgusting animal cruelty, suffering everywhere. Every day pigs would die, every day. Dragged away, their bodies chucked into a bin as if they didn't even matter, as if they weren't sentient beings. They felt every moment of that suffering. They were like little puppies looking up at us, desperate for help. Where were you? Nowhere. You went back there and you assured it. How disgusting, how shameful. Those poor pigs, sweet little angels. It was so sickening. I can't tell you how sickening it was to see those pigs dying like that. They would go under the hay to die. And that one pig who was bashed to death, not one though, was it? There was more than one. Multiple pigs bashed to death. We were there for 10 days investigating. How long were pigs being abused there? How long were they dying in agony? How long did you assure this farm? How many more farms in the UK do you assure that are just purely disgusting animal torture facilities? Animal abusers! Animal abusers! RSPCA assured, you are frauds! You are posing as a company that cares about animals! Liars!
Liars!
You don't care about animals! You care about money! But the good thing is, there are people here who care about animals just as much as you care about money! We will not stop! We will continue to expose your farms, your slaughterhouses! You will go down in history as vile animal abusers! You are on the wrong side of history! You should be defending animals! You should be defending them from animal abusers! Instead of giving animal abusers a free pass to torture them. Gas is torture, stop the slaughter.
Gas is torture, stop the slaughter.
You know that pigs are sentient beings that are feeling and experiencing the world. You know that about dogs, so you must know it about other animals, which makes it so much worse that you put your logo on their chopped up bodies. How shameful, how disgraceful. Where is your compassion? Do you have no soul? Is there any human beings in there? Don't you have a heart? Anyone that works at the RSPCA, are you not ashamed that RSPCA Assured is using your name, the one that people trust, to abuse animals and profit from their suffering? Why aren't you doing anything about it? Watch Pignorant on Amazon Prime. The public deserve to know. RSPCA Assured are liars.